Yo, what's up, LGU, Legit Gaming Union? This is your boy, JoKeR509, your number one underground YouTube commentator. What's up, man? It's been so long since I've been on the mic for LGU. It really has, man. I really miss LGU and the old days. Back when CR was around. Not because, you know, I hate the new managers or anything, but because they were pretty good days, you know. We didn't get many views, but you know, we got the views, and I mean, we still do get some views. You know, I'm not saying we get a lot less views, but we got some views, and it was pretty good in those days. But even better, the days way back then when LGU first started, and it was like seriously a huge, like machinima type of thing, like 20,000 views per video. Excuse me, man. I remember those days. I was like one of the first subscribers. Epic days back in those days. Well, I wasn't really one of the first subscribers, but when LGU was in that heat, that's around that time where I subscribed. Good days, man. But our goal here is to bring LGU back to those days. So I say let's stand up and bring LGU to those days again. Now, first of all, we need some good commentators with some good gameplays. Now, I'm trying my best here. So if you don't like what you're seeing from me, sorry, don't even check out my channel, because this is probably going to be some of the best content I can deliver for you guys. Well, the shotgun gameplay that I have right now, Spas-12 gameplay, Modern Warfare 3, it's really probably not the best I can get, but some of the best. I could probably get better, you know. My main goal is to get a Moab or MOAB, Mother of All Bombs, on with a Spas-12. That is my channel goal for right now, and that's what I'm focusing on. And if I get it, guess where the video is going on? That's right, LGU. Not even my channel, man. I'm giving it to you guys. If I ever get a damn MOAB with the Spas-12, it's coming on LGU, because that's what I do for the community, and I want to make this damn channel come back up. And I want to be a big part of it. I don't know how, but I hope you guys like enjoy this, my commentary or something, and just come back to this channel every time you see a new video or something. But yeah, how cool would that be? Like an MOAB with the Spas-12. That'd be pretty cool. Also, by the way, random fact that I thought I'd mention. I'm actually pretty sick right now. Hopefully I don't have to cough in the middle of this commentary, but yeah, I literally just went through one of the worst illnesses in my entire life, and the worst part, it was that it was on 11/11/11, the day I was most excited for. I was excited for it for that day for no apparent reason. It just seemed like a cool day, you know, and I was excited for it, and for that weekend in particular. I was actually gonna go to a friend's house. He was gonna have a little party type of thing. We call it kickback where I'm from. Where you just, you know, invite a few friends over and just chill pretty much. But what was cool about his kickback is that he was going to have three PS3s and three TVs, and we were going to play Modern Warfare 3. So it was going to be the ultimate cool slash nerdy kickback pretty much. But I was excited for that. But like I said, on 11/11/11, I got super sick. I couldn't even go to his little party thing. And it was, he did that because it was his birthday pretty much, so he had a reason. We didn't do it for no reason. I mean, that'd be pretty cool to do it for no reason too, but he had a, you know, a reason. It was his birthday. But man, I got like really sick. I was coughing the whole day on 11/11/11, and my throat hurt so bad. I was literally, you know, at that point in time, you don't like, this might sound really dumb right now, but that at that point in time, it's different, man. I was like literally considering suicide. Now, that's something I would never do, clearly, because I'm still here. But like, I wasn't even considering it. I'm not the type of person that does that, you know, that considers suicide. I've always been the type of person that says suicide is the bitch way out. I would never do it, you know, no matter what conditions I am in. You know, my parents, my whole family can be killed in front of me, and I'll be left there just to, you know, rot or something, I still won't kill myself. That's the bitch way out. And that might sound a little cold-hearted, but, you know, suicide is just not the way out, man. It's not the way out. And, but, like, at the point that I was in, I was, like, literally thinking, it'd be so much better if I can just die right now because I don't want to go through this. It was a really, really bad illness, man. I can't believe I, like, went through it. And, wow, literally the worst day of my life. And what's ironic is that it was the day that I was most excited for in a long period of time. I've never really been excited for a day, pretty much, you know. Not even my birthday. I'm not really the kind of person that gets excited for his own birthday or things like that. So, yeah, that was really weird that I got excited for 11-11-11 out of nowhere. You know, it just... I got really excited for it, and it turned out to be the worst day of my life. So, yeah, that's a short little story for you guys. But I actually have nothing to talk about because, like a lot of other commentators, we just come on the mic and whatever comes to mind, we just talk about it. That's actually kind of one thing I, like, it irritates me about some commentators, though. Like, when... they try to make themselves better by, you know, bashing on others. They're like, oh, I'm not like other commentators. I don't take notes, you know what I'm saying? I don't take notes, yo. I just do it freestyle, yo. I'm better than them. That's why, you know. Like, they're not really saying that, but in my mind, like, that's what I'm thinking, you know. Like, yeah, you're trying to bash on the other commentators pretty much. And it's okay. You can do whatever you want to do, but... that's just my thoughts on that. I don't know why. Maybe I'm just an asshole or something. Anyway, let me know what you guys think about this damn Spas-12 on Modern Warfare 3. A lot of people are hating on it because they're saying that it's less, you know, powerful than it was in Modern Warfare 2. Now, I would agree with that, but I never really used the Spas-12 in Modern Warfare 2. I did commentate back in those days. I started commentating at the end of Modern Warfare 2, when Black Ops was nearly about to come out. But I think I made videos way before Modern Warfare 2, when Grand Theft Auto 4 was out. But I wasn't a commentator. I made videos, but I didn't commentate. I started commentating, however, like in the end of Modern Warfare 2, like I said. But... I never got to use the Spas-12 in Modern Warfare 2 because I wasn't much of a creative class combination guy back in those days. I was just I always sticked with one gun, and I think it was the ACR. Well, not one gun. I had my favorite guns, the ACR, the SCAR-H, and the TAR. I think it was TAR. I had those three guns, and all I played was Search and Destroy. So that's all that I would have, you know, that kind of gameplay. And Search and Destroy, it's just not really that smart to run around with shotguns or snipers. A lot of people do it, but a lot of the people die from that. And I'm not the kind of person that enjoys watching people die from that, so I just don't do it myself. And, yeah, so back in those days, I didn't really use it, the Spas-12. But now I'm using it, and I think it's pretty good. I don't know why people are complaining. But yeah, my final score was 31-13, I think. That's what I see on the preview. It's pretty good. It was a team deathmatch. If it was domination, anything else, you know, I can do that too. I can go on a domination and go 100-0, bro. You're not better because you can do that. not trying to hate or anything, but yeah, that's what people do. Anyways, like this up. Come back to LGU when you see another commentator post. Until next time, guys, it's your number one underground YouTube commentator, sick as hell, but still commentating. That's about it. Peace.